Everybody, look.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's find the quiver.
Quiver.
Okay. Press the butterfly.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Let's move back.
Transition from fall to winter for thousands of years. The monarch life cycle starts with a female laying an egg on a milkweed species. Once an egg from the cycle to adulthood may last 20 to 35 days. The caterpillars develop through 5 instars before forming a chrysalis.
Woo! Butterfly! Papa! It's a butterfly.
I see that.
Adult monarch spends his 2 to 5 week lifespan mating and nectaring on flowers.